So we come down for a quick fly around. You gotta leave the van out there, climb over the gate, which is a testicle breaker, but I got over it all right. And we're next to the railway lines, just missed a good train as well. Anyway, I like you down here. That was a good train, just gone now. About 30 carriages, which is not a lot in Mexican, in American terms, but English, you know, we don't do long trains. I don't know why. I just don't think we got the power to pull them, you know? Right up against the wall for the old man. We're disconnected. Right, so if we're disconnected, you can see why are we disconnected. Go on, see ya. Fucking no, that's what you're gonna say, innit? Right, come out of Litchi, go into settings, and make sure we are software update. I don't want a fucking software update, I'd never want a software update on this machine. Airplane Wi-Fi is connected to that fucking drone. We got a camera on, what are you gonna do with it? See? That's what I'm looking at. Just in case you wanted to know, I don't know if you want to know that. Which one's it about there? Who's that for a shot? Rubbish. I don't think. Right, so what we got is a cactus.
Series heat altitude, 2 feet distance, 96% battery.
I tried to follow a train. I thought it wasn't coming home, man. I thought it was going. Yeah, I thought it was going home. We didn't want that. We didn't want it going home. Troy loves it, don't you? He's locked in, see? I could bring Buster down here, but I couldn't lift him over that gate. He's an heavy fucking lump. So, you know, lift him in the bath. He's even an heavier lump. That's just not recommended when you've got pigs.